Let me show you how we're going to be using developer tools in this course. I'm running Chrome Canary and I have my phone connected, which I have just on the side here with me. You can see that I have the Udacity site open. Let's inspect that. With the developer's tools open, let's navigate to the timeline tab. This is where we're going to be spending most of our time in this course. Next, you can actually enable the screencast feature if you have your phone connected. So let's click on that and you can see a preview of what's actually on my screen. And as you can see, it's the same picture. To record a trace, we're just going to hit reload and wait for Chrome to capture the full trace. Once the page is done, we have the full trace here, and you can expand and view all of the activity here as well. This is the view that we're going to be using for most of the course.
Wow, that's pretty awesome. But what if I don't have a phone handy?
I definitely recommend using mobile debugging if you have a phone handy, but if you don't, you can record the same timeline data directly on your computer. Check the instructor notes for a quick how-to.